way back in the day, and I'd come to a music jamboree or two. Check out the rock down there. That looks like a good picture. Drive right out there and put the unit up on it. Do you see that big rock out there? Barbecued us up some lunch.
That was awesome.
Burgers, dogs, sausages. I'll tell you, the boys from BayMarine, they know how to have a good time. I enjoy getting out with the lads.
Get all the way. Just send it. That goes right to Calder.
Oh, does it?
Yeah, that's straight to Calder.
Oh, well, shit. Yeah. It's gonna be quick. Yeah, pretty much. You're good.
You got what?
Good video.
What?
And going in.
Okay. You still got that much. Woo-hoo-hoo. That's the shot right there. Oh, you got her up.
I'm saving it floating!
We'll be right back.
but I like that more.
Video.
She's getting good, bud.
Oh, I'm sure.
I wanna follow you though.
You should.
Let's get behind it. Keep up.
Oh, there's no keeping up to this.
Yeah, we're gonna pass him.
Like, just like that.
Look at my speedometer, I'll talk. I'll let you know when I catch you.
Yeah, there you go. You won't be catching me up here, brother. Thank you. belt some time to breathe here and there.
I've seen that.
Otherwise, you'll just...
I know.
Yeah, I don't got any time. We got with us here. Just time and water.
I bet.
Just water and ice, yeah. With the 35s.
Well, it's a little, like, different power than what I have.
It is, eh?
I run a 172. I ran a 154 before that.
Yeah.
And the I don't know, what are you at?
200. We're at 200 at the wheel.
Really?
At the rear wheel.
It is completely different.
You don't really need a whole lot more.
The power experience that I am feeling.
Yeah.
it may be something to do with a two-seater. But the mid to top range.
Yeah.
It's huge.
Yeah.
Huge mid to top range gain.
A lot of fun.
Like, massive.
All right. Piss break, boys. We'll be back.